Eckert in the corner. Works it out. Opposo. Big chance. Oh! What a stop! Incredible! The price is right!
He's back. Hey, this game is over if not for number 31. There's the first kick save on Olsen. He had just made a save prior to that. And then Ristolainen comes in. These guys are wide open. And I know people want to take the criticism because they look at the numbers. You've got to look at the number of quality scoring chances Montreal is giving up over this last month.
Was knocked down, and now he's got to hustle.
As the Canadians broke up but turned the puck over in the neutral zone. Crosby shoots. Great save by Price.
A turnover here. A chance offensively. Good hustle coming back, creates this chance. Crisscross, perfect shot. And Glenn, that's got to be a great feeling. The crowd comes to its feet.
Yeah, you've got the best player in the world.
Another faceoff win. Edler, Ehrhoff on net. The flick and stop, rebound. Oh, what a stop by Price of Yannick Hansen. Carey Price is putting an exclamation point on this one. He stopped the deflection off Kessler, robbed Hansen on the rebound, and it's a 2-0 final.
And Alain Vigneault looks on as his team just couldn't get it done around Carey Price. First save, second save, and third save. First save on the deflection. He didn't even see that one. The second one gets the leg over, and then the third one on Ryan Kessler gets back and gets square.
Ovechkin, his shot didn't get through. Another attempt into the skates. 5 seconds remaining. A turnover. Wilson. Ovechkin! Just a piece from Carey Price and then the bar. Are you kidding me? And Ovi, the slow clap for Carey Price. Unreal.
Oh my goodness! What an incredible stop by Carey Price. You must be kidding me.
And Ovi is actually laughing.
Wilson and Ovechkin did everything right.
How about the two stars acknowledging one another at the end of that play?
Yossi, a wrist shot, missed the net. Vodka. Back down to Thomas Vanek. Out front, Hossa shoots. Oh, what a save by Carey Price. Keeps it at 1-1 with 1:09 to go in the third.
Best players have to be your best players. Roman Yossi hasn't been able to put one past anyone yet. There's off the post. Look at the look of Carey Price. Couldn't see it. Now Price with traffic in front, pushing Vanek off. Nice little pass there, and look at how quickly he telegraphed out. And for Miro Chatan, can't believe that that one didn't end up in the back of the net.
And Palat's got the puck. A change out at center. Petrie there waiting. Just off the Habs bench, Palat across, here's a shot, what a save by Price! Palat on the rebound, shoot, another save by Price! Unbelievable! First Johnson, then Palat, the crowd's going nuts!
With unreal saves, first this one on Tyler Johnson, but watch this, Andre Palat does the same thing, I mean, he does the right thing. He hangs on for a second because he knows Price is doing cartwheels on his back, and somehow he still gets a piece of it. Unreal stuff from Carey Price. What a goaltending duel we've seen in this game.
Crosby. Check to the boards by Subban. Crosby hangs onto it. Got it back for Mata. Across for Tank. Fires. Kicked up by Price. Crosby. Oh, my stars. What a stop by Carey Price. Robbing Sidney Crosby.
They say the game slows down for the truly elite player. And for Carey Price, he got across that net awfully quick. It's almost like he knew Crosby was going to be waiting for that one-timer. Look at Price track that puck. He's down, looks for the puck, somehow gets over and makes an excellent save on Sidney Crosby. As this whole play starts with Crosby, gets it up. Markov doesn't see him. Crosby gets down low.
He's coming in. Plekanec brings it off the crossbar. Rangers back the other way. 2-on-1. Time running out. Here's the chance. Miller empty net. Oh, my stars! What a stop by Carey Price! That is a spotlight moment on Broadway. And the fans here at MSG are stunned.
Oh, are you kidding me? Thomas Plekanec. Is there no justice? Plekanec
off the crossbar. Could have been the hero of this game, but Carey Price saves the day for the Montreal Canadiens. JT Miller, Price down and out, but somehow Price comes across, just gets his arms up, and makes an unbelievable save.
Price, encore solide ce soir, parfait jusqu'ici, en tir de barrage. Voilà Colin qui s'amène. Colin, fin.
Que le Canadien a gagné ce soir. Les gens sont heureux à la maison. Les gens qui vont quitter le Centre Bell ici sont heureux. Moi, je suis très inquiet. Je sais qu'il y a des blessures, que Johnston n'était pas là. Mais ce soir, les Hurricanes de la Caroline, pendant les 60 premières minutes, ont mieux joué que le Canadien.